just pulled that off. I am so proud. It's been months, people, months. When was the last time I made that much noise? 3 weeks ago. Whoa, we back, and it's a Friday. But before we get into what's happening on the show, yes, the show is proudly sponsored by Metropolitan Kampala University. You can go to that internet and find out what they do. There are some people I directed there. I just Google them. They'll tell you what to do. And yes, I know I'm supposed to be wearing a mask. Now, I woke up today morning and y'all was all complaining still about the whole lockdowns and bars closing and salons and all of that. Well, guess what? I cannot wear a mask because one, I'm in studio, like I told you, it's in closed space. It is so many things going on, so it'll be harder for me to take a breath if I'm wearing it. But still, in studio there is crazy social distancing. Now, these are the things that you need to keep on doing. Wear your mask when you're in public. Keep the social distance situation real. Wash your hands. Now, after that is said and done, welcome to Skip and Scoop. Banag, these streets are boring. There's no, that's a lie. The streets are lit. Someone is telling me, hey Tina, why don't you come out and tell these people something? Why don't you come out and say it as is like you always do? Yo, in the wise words of Dave Chappelle in his latest Netflix special, these streets are talking. Oh boy, they are talking, and boy, are they loud. Why do they need me to speak on their behalf? One more streets more, get it? Anywho, I don't got to vote there. So, if it's a big eye, it's a big Naguayo. Because given right now, isn't he the one who has the car? He's the only one who is moving. Who else is in the news? So big eye. Ngabe naba gambia draw, we acha suing, agenda suinga enare. Apparently, he still wants his 270 million, but then something happened to Big Eye. Do you know what that something was? That something comes like an avalanche. That something is actually called Full Figure. Whoa, hey! And I work with her. Most people actually thought me and Full Figure wouldn't be able to coexist under the same roof. Y'all be shocked. I walk in studio, she's standing there, I'm standing here. I called her name, she called me names. One love, money can motivate friendship, what are you saying? Anyway, Full Figure na vayo na gamba. Big Eye, shut up. Shut up. I'll be waiting to say, you are not even supposed to be asking for anything. I'm like, Otio, wait, what does she mean? We have all seen, haven't you all seen Big Eye with NRM people? Like all the time. I don't know about it, this cowboy, Asabaga. After they overhyped him joining NRM, we expected to see digital crazy posts like every 5 seconds, like with new cutting edge campaign-ish. Nothing. Nothing. Why did they give him a laptop? What's he using it for? Anyway, now you're too very water. Phil Figure has told Big Eye, first of all, you have never been a part of NRM. What happened was, when NRM was contacting people, they contacted Eddie Kenz. And at the time, Big Eye was part of Biggie Talent, which is Eddie Kenz's label. So after Eddie Kenz went, Big Eye just hanged around. Talk about making you. As in, you just take there and got you there, sing a gambanzo, won't never moon to ala. But this is apparently the same guy suing the government. Never na a Big Eye. What they want on your Big Eye, I'm going to be a zad. I don't see you know, Jonathan 20 second choker, and then your people thought that I was just going to leave it at that. Anang, Ugandan men, right now, if we were on a scoreboard, right, it would be females 10. Ugandan male 0.002, around there. But it's only in 2019, and it's only in this century, it's only now that men are scared. They're more scared of being men than they are of being chichi men. Do you know what I mean? Like nowadays, a man can throw away that, you know, that macho-ness, that I am a male, I am that alpha dog. I just saw and I remember, also me, I want transport money. Also me, I want airtime, babe. Babe, my car has no fuel. Or they do it on a bigger scale, like big eye telling, that's a nyumbe mulemi. Or they do it on a bigger scale, like Eddie Kenzo asking us what water to see Uganda, Uganda. Nebula. You people have really made it so sad. It's kind of sad, like right now, if any of my girlfriends, like from another country, I know right now they're not moving. If they were like, hey, yo, can you get me a Ugandan brother? I would say no. They are not my brothers. You may take the guy and he just ends up on Facebook crying. All of them are crying now. So I think by time my male brothers got their male counterparts in line, y'all need to start telling these men to suck it up. Well, I think maybe because they don't have their support units, because the bars are closed, you know, we call that their support unit. Therapy. I think because one, there was no football for a long time, and then there was no units and therapy in bars. That's why y'all is crying, but no. Kenzo yakaba tetwetaga na therapy. Oh, or is it because the side chicks and your relationship is in a balance right now? Because she's ready to be your side chick, but she's telling you, I'm ready, but your pocket is not side chick ready. It is main wife ready. Ah, Jesus. I'm just saying. Seems to be a big item, which I'm quite like, why are we even tumuleke? But I'll keep talking about it because it's always kind of nice to see someone clown out. When you see someone be the bigger clown, oh, that issue is beautiful. Yeah, so according to Full Figure, Big Eye, yeah. You do not own to NRM, you do not have a contract with them, you do not nothing. Go and what do you think he should do? Bona kubate tu sobola na mugamba agenda kole mu studio. Big Eye, your voice sounds horrible and then some. Even when they put it through autotune, through cleansers, through the best edit and mastering, you still sound horrible. Not that his outer look would do much for us though. Like we can put him to be with them shemas and these guys who keep lying to themselves, I am a model. Actually, I don't know why you haven't yet seen this ish Big Eye. Jojo followers, you know. The house is 400 million, right? How about you do this? Get that same house, given you know it's already standing value, right? Sell it off at a bigger percentage. A bigger percentage, say, let's say 400, you can sell it off if you refurbish it. Nonye zaaloni katikati, nonye zaaloni. Oji refurbishing, oji malidize. For 400, if that's its estimated value, you can actually sell it off for a good, what, 700, 800 if you do the right thing with it. Get the remaining cap balance, quarter deco, buy another plot of land somewhere, or buy property that is already built. Voila! At a price of 100 million, you will have a house that looks like a human being. Na yolo kuba mulibas. Tugenda chimalirize, tuveyo Big Eye. NRM ekweganye. Let me first ask everybody, have you listened to anybody in studio? Have you listened to B2C's new song? Where Linda Den is the video vixen? I watched that clip. No, I've not watched the whole video because I don't think I can put myself through that, right? I want to know who wrote this song. And I want to know if it was written for the right people, because I have a feeling this song was supposed to be for a female singing to the male, but then they got it and gave it to the males to sing it for the females, and it just that banana beat. And then there's a part where I say something about it. When would you two say? I have never seen lyrics that have been wow, like I We don't know the direction of the song. Tatumanyo oba yali akwana, oba yali amazo kwana, oba mufumbo, oba yali avuddeyo, oba yali wakusaidi, oba yali main. Oh, Jesus. The lyrics of this song. For my parents out there, you know that moment when your daughter or son, who is like about 3, runs into your room like at an awkward hour, very excited to tell you something that has happened to them, and then they hit you with this. Mommy, 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 you're like, yes, yes, mommy, mommy, they're like, yes. And then when we went, and then it was going, and then it was, ah. And then you're like, oh, okay. That was my reaction to that song. It was just, and then, and. I'm not going to say that in Uganda, but hey, I'm not going to say that. Now, you all thought they had gone bad by wearing scarves. These lyrics are confusing. And I want to ask Linda Den, my shibubu, when you heard that banana line and the fist line, for a minute, just go like, wait, what? I will be dancing to that part how? Will I be the one dancing, or will it be you? Because you are talking about bananas. I don't have bananas. I would have been very confused on that set. I swear to God, I would have been so confused, because I'm the type of person who likes to take in the lyrics and the words for me to act out my part. So I would have been like, banana.
I wanna fist you, babe. I used to eat your banana. Used to call me, babe. And I eat your banana.
I have your banana. Who? Me? I'm the chick with your banana. You're the guy with my what? Banana. Twizo kubanga kale nga mwe tugambia, it is mother tongue turbulence. There's that annoying guy on YouTube who always comes and just gives you the lyrics of the whole song. You've not seen that? There's always that random guy on YouTube comments. So can someone please help me? And be that random guy on the YouTube comments for this video. And write for me the lyrics, because I am now, hey. When I had the banana situation, you can't believe it confused me to a point that I understand what awe midule sidu means. Remnants, how are you? What has been happening in Zoe? You know, you just all went, eh? We've not been hearing anything, and then the next thing we saw is your pastor has shut that. I can't even give my 5-year-old. And then I just wanted to have a minute with your remnants and say, lactating bra or sports bra, which one do you think we should go for? Wow. Like, those shirts are so tight. Tight stands back and says, do you think we can do better? Woo, child. That shirt is so tight. It reminded me of those bandage dresses girls always put themselves in. Those dresses are treacherous. It holds you like a bandage. You know what I mean? You've seen girls with a bodycon dress? Those shirts are so tight. Whew. That maroon shirt is so tight. It made me forget your receding hairline. Who did his shopping, I wonder? Fitting. Not all of you can be Mr. President Paul Kagame or Barack Obama. They are the only people who look nice and slinky everything. But you, the boobs are like, the chest. And you know what's annoying is to see that the boobs are there and the mass is there and the shirt is there, but there is no workout plan. Is that just weight or muscle? Anyway, I just felt I wanted to speak on it. Because I'm bored. Maybe I should give all of you a reason to get pissed off. Yeah, and still, since we are talking about, you know, pastors and all that crap. Jonah, Pastor Mondo Tumugambe Tutia. alekerawo okwambala empale za kacupa. Ate n'ekirala, bw'ayambalanga empale za kacupa, takubanga bikalu. Because we are seeing very small situations. Wait, where were we? Yeah, the story was, hi Remnant, how are you? God is good all the time. God is woo. Oh well, that's been my 30 minutes of, you know, our midule sidu. It's been a beautiful week. I am excited for next week. I want to take a minute to tell each and every individual that has been in my DMs, that has been on my Twitter, that has been going hard, that has shown me all this unrelenting love. I got none but love. None but love, and I'm glad you understand what this show stands for. I'm glad you understand that somebody has to say the things that make us uncomfortable in a way that we don't want to hear it. But at the end of the day, it does make sense when you hear it all and not just the bits of it. So yes, the entire team of Scoop and Scoop is actually taking out their time to say thank you. You know, 5 years, you all is stuck with us. Through the fire, through the storms, through the engineer. So it just feels nice that for once we can actually feel that love. You guys have come out on social media, you've come out in numbers, you're not afraid. We want to say thank you. Tubasulireyo ka party after COVID. It would be a gossip party. Just come with all the lugambo you have and let's just gossip. And talk about people and, you know, put people in line and, you know, just read and check people before they wreck themselves. But it's sad. Most of the people that I checked a long time ago, I should have known that before I checked them, they had already wrecked themselves. Anyway, that's been my Friday. That's been my week. Can't wait to see you all next week. It's going to be fun. It's going to be energetic. And to you, my lovely sponsor, Kampala Metropolitan, what would we do without you? Do you know how much these people pay? Because they know the value. They know the worth. Oh, we are going places, Kampala Metropolitan. But I'm Musomesabana. Musomesabana. Who else do we have to thank? Oh, somebody was asking me where Josephine went. Now, most of you don't know this, but we had to move her from the situation because one thing's first, she's going to hate me for this, but she was expecting, and when the whole corona thing came in, we had to put her, she's high risk, so. But she'll be back, she misses each and every one of you, and if you check my Instagram, she's always there throwing the jabs and the comments at everyone. For now though, have an interesting week, do the most, love yourself, do not let anybody's thoughts validate what you feel about you. Make sure you get yourself a mask. Make sure you do that. When you're in public, if it's more than two people, please wear a mask. When you're in public, please try to social distance. It is more like your, it's like your corporate responsibility. It's like your social corporate responsibility. If you see more than two people, stay away or probably wear your mask and standardize at one vaku. I'm going to text Trivita and Kazire and Mukama Nayamba. And when I come back, I will have rehydrated skin. Ah, it's been a good week. I'm out at Atina Fierce 1 is the Twitter handle. And on Facebook, we are Scoop and Scoop and Atina Fierce 1. On Instagram, Atina Fierce 1 with Nate. And on Snapchat, we are Atina Fierce 1. I'm out to catch you on the flip side. That's Monday. Peace.